Okay, hello friends. Welcome to day number 7. And, well, yep, day 7, so I better put something out. Before I start, but anyways, day 7. This is the end of the first week. And the first week of normal practice. This is pretty much the end of that, the first week, okay? Tomorrow, I'll be on day number 8. 8 days straight. And secondly, I'll say every beginning of week 2. So, without further ado, I'm just going to go ahead and begin my session with Triumphal March and possibly take a look at some of the questions I had during the week and see what I can do to solve them on my own before I go to Mr. Eric or Mr. Steve or Karen, either one. Okay, without ado, let me get really started with this. So Triumphal March is in 4/4 time, I know that. Okay. I better do something about this. There we go. Alright, so it's in 4/4 time. So, I know that's a comment unless it changes anywhere in there, and I guess not. Not as far as I'm saying. So, without ado, I'm gonna do it. Shoot, that goes. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Oh, simple. Okay, that's about what I can do with that. I don't have any questions. so far on Triumphal, so I'm just gonna go on to Afterburn, so we'll see what I have there. If there's something I really wish to go over. Which I know I'm gonna wish for it, so I know I'm at 216, I'm at a good time. So after this, I'm going through Afterburn to see where we're at with this. Alright. So this is a fresh new start. And I need to check over some measures to see what I have for that. Okay, my first little question that popped up from last week is why I already poured enough for question two parts. That I really, 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 really don't know at this point. But I believe either work can be important in any case, so that's what I'm going to talk with conductor about. Okay, measure 18, the rhythm. Is the rhythm supposed to be 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and? Alright, 18. If I can figure it out correctly, this is going to be my first two. Rhythm, my first two beats are, first beat actually, is an eighth note. Eighth note, I believe, is half of a beat. So my first beat is 1 and, given with the eighth rest, 2, that's 2, so eighth rest, rest, half a beat. And, yep. That's right, 3, and 4, and that looks correct. So I think that's correct for that one. Okay, so other than that, I'm going to try and play that measure. I did this wrong, and I'm going to figure it out. So, that first is bum bum, bum bum, bum bum. Oh, yeah. So. I'm going to do it again at that point and see if I have any other issues from there on. Okay? That's what I'm going to generally call this a week in review, because I may have had questions about rhythms, let's say, from the week, and it's good to go back again and see if I can figure it out. Okay? I'm going to try it again. Good. One more time. And I'm reading this off on part, so if you want to ever know that, that's my thing. I'm going to do it one more time to make sure I got it. Now, I would love to take it all the way through that point and see what I do. There. I think I got it. One more time. Okay, looks like I got it pretty solid. I'm at 220 right now on my watch. Okay, so I'm going to do it again and run the beginning all the way to that point. Alright, so you got it from here. From here, I believe I got it. So I'm just going to go through the whole track, the beginning into this, and see if I can do this all the way without stopping, because Lord knows what's going to happen. I'm going to ignore that, so Okay. Alright, just make sure I'm still up and alive and alert still. So, okay. I think that solves my issue with that one. Now I'm gonna go on to my next one, and this covers about, I think that's Blue Ridge Saga. What's my next one here? Alright. Okay, I'm a Blue Ridge Saga person. What do I have a question about now? Well. Alright. My Blue Ridge Saga, what in the world am I gonna do? So, okay, so I've got Blue Ridge Saga at Measure 104. Alright. Let me make a look at this part, okay? Okay, what is the question in that one that I haven't got the answer on my own? Alright, Blue Ridge Saga. Wait, is it Rathi or Saga? Oh my gosh. Oh shit. No, sorry. I'm sorry, did I put no Rhapsody? Rhapsody, sorry. And the side wrong word flies on my mouth. Okay, I thought I missed that. Okay. At 104, let me compare what I did. Alright, the bells have to be at 104 because I know Karen, on the other hand, has got Symphony at 112. Okay. So yeah, that's going to probably be somewhat necessary. So, obviously. Yeah, that is gonna be right. That's gonna be right though on that one. Yeah, that has to be at that measure all the way to before 112. That is obviously from screen, yes. So the first one after that, that's a yes. Second one, that's a yes. Oh, wow. That's gonna be super duper. You need it probably there. So whatever that's gonna be, it's gonna probably be a yes. Yes, final cost. So. Okay. Alright, so I'm just gonna go ahead. Turn the page if I have any more questions. Okay. So, what is it as well as freedom? So, freedom I'll do after. Freedom probably do even later. So this one be my first of my diary. Give you a little sample of what I did today. Okay. So obviously, okay, I had no questions on freedom. But okay, and I will. Go ahead and go through this one, and then that's going to call up the video for today. I'm trying to make my videos a little bit short, you know, so not very many people have time to watch them. So that's why I'm trying to be a little bit more understanding. Alright, and I'm going to do that and call it a video for today. And switch off the belt after I do what I have to do there. Okay, and that about sums it for me right at that point for bells. Alright. Okay, now we'll call it a video for right now. Just give you a little sampler of what I'm doing this today. Just see you a little. See you tomorrow for my next one.